Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuhu. Good morning, my dear students. How are you, kids? I hope you all are fine and safe at your place, alhamdulillah. So, my dear students, welcome back to our online classes for second standard students. So, my dear students, in our previous class, we have finished our second lesson. Now, we move to third lesson, which is plants of backyard. This is your lesson number 3, plants of backyard. Okay. After studying this lesson, you recognize the local plants and trees, name the important parts of plants, compare the height of plants, shapes of leaves, flowers, colors, etc. So in this video, we will discuss second standard lesson, EBS lesson, which is plants of backyard. So kids, I hope you remember something about plants which we have studied in first standard, right? So now open the page at 22 and see them. This is your third lesson. Which is your third lesson, students? Plants of backyard. In this lesson, what we learn? In this lesson, we will recognize some local plants and parts of plants, shapes and colors and everything. So students, here you can see some of the pictures here. You have to write their names. Have you seen this? Identify their names. So here you have to write their names. So which plant is this, students? First one. Have you seen this around anywhere? Around your house or anywhere? This is sugarcane. Which plant is this? Sugarcane. This is tulsi. This is corn plant. Pumpkin creeper. And this is tomato plant. And last one is coconut tree. Okay. Here you have to identify and write their names. This is sugarcane, tulsi, corn plant, pumpkin creeper. And this is tomato. This is coconut tree. Okay, here you have to write this in your textbook. But I will show you. See here. First one is sugarcane, tulsi, corn, pumpkin, tomato, and coconut. Like this, you have to write in your textbook neatly. Okay, now. On the next page, here you can see, recognize the parts of the plant that are marked. Take the help of your teacher, parents, write the names in the boxes provided. Okay, now let us recognize the parts of plants. Okay, let's write their names in these boxes. Okay, so here, this is the one plant is there. This is plant. So here, first one, this is roots, and this is trunk, also called as stem, fruit, and here branch, and here flower, and here leaves. Okay, students, you already know the parts of plants. Now you have to write their names. So this is leaf, flower, branch, fruit, trunk also called as stem, and this is roots. Like this you have to write in your textbook. Okay, but I'll show you. Leaf, flower, branch, fruit, stem, and roots. Okay students, like this you have to write in your textbook. These are the important parts of plants. Okay, you have to remember this. Okay, this is very important. Now, see here. Write the other parts of plant which you have identified. So here, we have to recognize and write their other parts of plant which you know. For example, stem, फ्लावर रूट्स एंड लीव दीज आर द अदर पार्ट्स ऑफ प्लांट स्टेम फ्लावर रूट्स एंड लीव्स दीज आर द अदर पार्ट्स ऑफ प्लांट विच यू नो दैट यू कैन राइट बाय योर चॉइस ओके दिस इज ऑप्शनल यू कैन राइट बाय योर चॉइस ओके नाउ वन मोर इज देयर लुक एट द पिक्चर ऑफ द प्लांट्स ऑब्जर्व एंड टेल वेदर द साइज ऑफ दिस प्लांट्स आर द सेम सी योर स्टूडेंट्स द साइज ऑफ दिस प्लांट्स आर सेम नो द साइज ऑफ दिस प्लांट्स आर नॉट सेम देर आर वराइटी ऑफ प्लांट्स अराउंड अस एंड ऑल द प्लांट्स वी हैव आइडेंटिफाई आर डिफरेंट फ्रॉम वन अनदर स्मॉल प्लांट्स आर कॉल्ड हर्ब्स एंड बिग प्लांट्स आर कॉल्ड ट्रीज दिस इज स्मॉल प्लांट दिस इज डिफरेंट फ्रॉम दिस सो दिस इज कॉल्ड हर्ब्स एंड हियर दिस इज अ बिग एंड टॉल प्लांट्स आर कॉल्ड ट्रीज सी हियर देर आर वराइटी ऑफ प्लांट्स अराउंड अस द साइज ऑफ दिस प्लांट्स आर ऑल्सो डिफरेंट येस देर आर वराइटी ऑफ प्लांट्स एंड देर आर डिफरेंट फ्रॉम वन अनदर स्मॉल प्लांट्स आर कॉल्ड हर्ब्स एंड बिग एंड टॉल प्लांट्स आर कॉल्ड ट्रीज दिस इज हर्ब्स ट्रीज बिग एंड टॉल प्लांट्स आर कॉल्ड ट्रीज स्मॉल प्लांट्स आर कॉल्ड हर्ब्स हर्ब्स ट्री ट्री हर्ब्स ओके स्टूडेंट नाउ इट्स टाइम टू योर होमवर्क सो फॉर योर होमवर्क हियर यू हैव टू राइट दीज पार्ट्स ऑफ प्लांट्स इन योर नोटबुक फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल हियर यू हैव टू ड्रॉ वन प्लांट वन नीट प्लांट देन राइट देयर नेम्स लाइक दिस ओके दिस इज योर होमवर्क ओके स्टूडेंट्स थैंक यू जज़ाकअल्लाहु खैर